help here!
Tarleton was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled the redistribution of Stark assets within AIM.
Safe bet then.
Multiple hostiles detected near the laboratory. Be mindful on your approach.
Well, now, Jarvis, you can't be sure they're hostile till they're shooting at you.
Status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit. Do not collect your things. Emergency status.
Sir?
Yeah, that's not good.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Come on.
anyone else nearby? Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
Was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She had. Emergency status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit. Do not collect your things. Emergency status.
Sir?
Yeah, that's not good.
Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Nearby. Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let anyone get hurt this time.
was all about clean energy, but I'm gonna bet Monica was involved with this somehow.
She handled the redistribution of Stark assets within AIM.
Say that then.
Multiple hostiles detected. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get them. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
Well, the Jarvis can't be sure they're hostile,
so they're shooting at you.
Through the first firewall. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted.
Ah!
progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep aim away. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. Nearly there.
Yeah.
Reached the AIM security systems, my improved readings of the heat signatures suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So... Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it.
Time is of the essence.
Look at all this. Is this my fault?
You do not have time.
Right, fine. Go time. Whatever's behind these doors, AIM's willing to destroy everything to hide it. Oh no. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking? Oh. Hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly... You must shut it.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Several more cores to go, sir.
A good job one of these days would not go.
Successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. Look at what happened. Terrigen reactor, A-Day. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. The structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Shakma too. Got eyes on anything?
All clear.
This is a memorial. In honor of those who gave their lives for the resistance. They were here. I know, not the mission.
All clear here.
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Thank you.
approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Burn down the floor! I'm trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Hart, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what Dad feels like. These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
Than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Hey, I could use your...
Hi, you're Pym's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing.
Hey, I could use your help.
Seriously? You're the best.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing.
Okay, here's what I need. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. You got a sec? Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pim's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
First-time customer. Do you require my services?
Sorry, I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. May I be of assistance? Is now yours.
Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Oh my god, hi. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pim I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Oh my god, hi.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
We know, Roy. We're just frustrated.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No. Tony's back on the Chimera.
So you two are talking again, eh?
something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
Interesting. Were you stuck again?
Yeah. It was a bad one, Hank. Just about over a year this time.
Fascinating. I mean, yes, that's unfortunate.
The kid brought me out of it. I always...
So I assume Stark sent you on this errand. Stands to reason he's back on the Chimera trying to get it running.
Yeah, we're looking for something called an initiator core. Tony claimed we could find something similar in an AIM mech.
He's right. It should be an easy enough modification for him. We have several.
Thanks, old friend.